begins anime creator Bugmala reaction to the Overlord 3, aka the third season of Overlord episode 6. See, I just did a reaction yesterday, so, because, you know, so you'll be constant reminders, so yeah. So yeah, let's go from the beginning. 3, 2, 1, and go. To me, new arc. Oh! What is that? Huh. What is that? Death Knight. Summon Undead Sixth. Summon Death Knight. You control this. Regret Bearish Cuddle. Well, I don't know about that. 13 heroes. Where is this at? Look at the undead skeleton. I know this VA, the other guy, the old guy. Barstor Empire Ministry of Magic. Was that the Emperor? For the remote tower. Yeah, it is that guy. Well, not the guy, but like Luger. Got him in class. Oh, it's the darkness. Freaking Mamon and Nob. Okay, so we're gonna see a little bit of a thing. Damn, this opening is so. I just like this opening. This world. Let's just skip this. Talk to my face sometimes. There we go. Chapter 6. Invitation to Death. There's so many ways we could wait, Reverend. Elnix. Elnixa. Akon of Luder. Adventure Gilda. Oh no, I don't think it. Blood Gill rules. It's not really active in the membrane. Huh. Finds all goon. Yeah, I'm not letting go. Casualty. No. Yeah, I know it's the VA for this. Roger. Yo, this guy, dude. Okay. Far Lord Elnix. Too long of a name to remember. Fluter. We are the boss. What the kingdom? Yeah, I have no idea, dude. Spice of wood. Yeah, I know the DNS. I remember that Oh, it's the other kingdom. Oh, you're not gonna see them, I think. Oh, you're not gonna see them again. They'll probably move to experimentation labs and stuff. Oh, barbell. Oh God, this guy, dude. Well, I mean, they're not really gonna attack, like, because of what they're thinking of. Oh, God. Oh, God, dude. Off duty, huh? We're gonna see nothing. Father, the Emperor. Tamam, mamon. Oh God, dude. Oh. That's the elf. Alright, yeah. It's from another VA setting, I think. Where is this kingdom? Come on. 200 golds. I mean, when you're getting paid that much, something's always worth about that. Something's fishy about Dingo. Discreet as possible. Huh. Why is that family? I think it's not gonna go well. Oh God, with the treasure man. The mindset is like all the what? Little sisters, huh? Arjun. Third tier, huh? little bit of a problem. The middle of the temple, huh? Okay, so everyone has their own objective like that. Man, she's just treating you like that. Oh, she's drunk. She's drunk. Oh. Oh, shit. You're giving me more into more debt. Why would you bother with it, yeah? That's not cheap, but I don't know. What? Oh, God, thank God. Oh, God, dude, what do I think? Think you're so arrogant, arrogant guy. Right? Like what? Very noblest. Well, trying to get the power hungry fools. They're working hard. Oh, then. Last adventure of Foresight. Huh, they got in before it just. I don't know about that. Huh. Half elf. That's his woman. That's his girl. Dragon hunter pop on. Tom in the opening. Oh. Camp request, huh? Wearing glasses, dude. This guy, dude. I don't think class, so. Want that freaking golden. Get that golden. Yeah, exactly. See? Oh, it's already over. Damn. It's like a freaking, like, introduction, like, everything. Money leads to greed, I think. Ha! Oh god, dude. That okay, so we gotta introduce, like, the kingdom a bit. And see, we see the other, the Recess Kingdom as well, as like that. That guy, dude. I forgot his name already, man. He has a long name, man. That's damages a little bit, So there's, like, there's a bunch of characters kind of we have been introduced. Yeah, I'm gonna try to remember the names, but there's no guarantee. I don't know what there's so many names to them. I've been watching for this season. Look at Jamie HD, look at that guy, dude. I'm thinking those parents, that girl, I think Archer did, I think? Even though they're in debt, they're still buying stuff. That is so stupid of them, like, they're gonna get bankrupt, and, like, they're gonna get bankrupt, like, soon, like, stuff like that.
I thought this was the end.
Yeah, this, like, so basically this episode kind of introduces, like, as we see those two kingdoms. I forgot his name already. Oh my god, what was his name again? Let me hold on. Let me say that the elf and stuff like that. It's blue radar. I just want to see his name. The Barbarian Emperor, okay. Florida. That guy. Hold on. Florida. Okay, so, but I'll just put Fire Lord. from Project Fire Lord El Mixed. I'll just name him Fire Lord. So I want to know more about him, like, kind of. See, so, I don't know if there'll be development of his character, but I want to know more about him. So, like I said, this it'll be interesting to say into it'll be interesting to say the least to see how, like, those two kingdoms want to kind of. But at the end, I'm probably gonna get those kingdoms. Just a matter of how and when. The question, like, a lot of people agree for money, like, that's kind of the human nature of things. So yeah, we'll see how this kind of really this mission kind of goes on. So yeah, hope you're gonna enjoy my live reaction to the Overlord 3 episode, season 3 episode 6. If you like my reaction in the anime, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe as always. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next week episode. Until then, have a fantastic day, wherever you are, and always, Krita.